muscles or something.
Is coughed out.
That's the owl.
That's the agagropila of an owl. And this is absolutely very, very, very valuable for scientists, for researchers. Because an owl has certainly better eye than we do when it comes to catching food. And if they feed on stonefishes, for instance, officially this is the Galapagos stonefish. And you can look at them and they're all Galapagos stonefishes.